Hello, my name is Madhubha Kiskato. I belong to Big Class 4 and today I'm presenting Christmas Around the World in Australia. Decoration and feast. In Australia, they do decoration like us and the inside and the outside of the house. They usually put two flowers, Christmas bust and Christmas bell flower. At 9 o'clock, they are eating their feast, which they eat cold meat and this cake, which is called pavlova. In Australia, they spend the Christmas at the beach, and usually Father Christmas goes there and greets the kids while he's wearing socks. Father Christmas leaves the presents under the tree for the kids. And then the family, they're going to see TV to listen to the Queen's message at Christmas night. At night, all the kids in Australia sing colors. In Australia, the kids love to do surfing, swimming, ride a bike, and do a lot of times barbecue, which they call their Barbie. Boxing Day. After Christmas, all the people in Australia give tips to the greengrocer, to kids and the mailman, because they were pretty good at their job in the previous year. At 6 January, they're doing the goodbye party.